Yeah, so we used to open the potential like every single show, and then we would put it in the middle of a set, and then it would just fall apart. I don't know why. Every time that song was a great opener, and then nowhere else in the set would play. And honestly, I just forgot how to play it. I had no
idea. I forgot about that song even. Wiped it from my memory. Train wreck to it. It's a good song. I'm not saying.
It's a funny thing about being in a band is you never ever listen to your own music after you make it, because yeah, you just I think the idea of me listening to my own music.
Do you buy it on iTunes though?
That is a thing. When it comes to a situation where I have to learn old songs, it's a struggle for me to actually be like, oh yeah, where do I get the songs for free?
I don't want to pay for this.
I literally have to stream them. But the nice thing is, of course, I have Apple Music, right? So if I stream my own music, I'm paying myself.
Yeah! You just put it on when you sleep.
Oh yeah, just sleep right. You guys are gonna keep streaming my songs even though we're not talking about it. I get like, $50 residuals every sort of 3 months, but keep it up, okay?